All right, let's do it.
Both of you are under arrest for prostitution.
It's not prostitution.
You paid her to have sex.
No, I paid her to have sex and we're filming it. So technically it's not prostitution, it's a porno.
Oh, well, as long as you're filming and selling it, it's legal. Enjoy your day. Remember, kids, she's not a whore if she's an actress.